continuation of coming up from the Ritzel bar. We're in front of Umbep's bar now. Co dat, wel you? These guys are hanging out playing cards. Quella partita sta di Ugan?
Rami. Quindi adesso voglio Stuart, questo è lo guardavo.
Saudade, Diaga, vou ver de
brilho. Guarda que foi fotogênico.
Ah, guarda que foi
fotogênico.
Um moço na fontana.
Olha a vera, vento fuori a faccia.
Principino poi è delicato, principino.
È più bello, dice.
Muca vai tu anellino, dice lui, principino è delicato.
Come io posso vedere che sarà quando arrivo?
La palla è nuova, non metti come sangue a chino, no?
Well, let's go inside the bar and see what's happening there.
No,
a me no. Come ti no? Perché saluto, dice ciao, e basta.
Hello.
Buongiorno. Just a little cafe. Pasqua! Saluto Pasqua! Ma è più bello di là!
Saluto un pulcino!
Pasqua, ma mi chiamate
per
io! Chi? Non
posso parlare di
rumino? Perché non parlare
di rumino? Come?
Ciao! This pretty girl over here, that's her name is Marta. She takes care of everybody behind the bar. She's a pretty really cute little thing, isn't she? Say Angelo! Yeah, it's chat. Oh, we have the people that are from Moborg, and we have Angelo. Epe. Salute. My father's best friend over there. Questo era un grande amico di papà mio, lui. Quando fosse che facevano questo che papà mio mi dicevano tutto quanto, quando già sono andato, non finisce mai.
Oramai è troppo tardi.
Ehi, non è mai tardi. È fatto quello che è stato fatto e quello ricordo che è cagonda e basta. Che gira mai?
Io vi ringrazio,
che
girano
tutto quello.
Ok,
Don Michè, saluti, che poraccia va per Angelo! Ma pure tu, ma perciò!
Angelo, raggia te avrei pulito!
Davrei Michè, te avrei pronto!
Hello! Hello! È andato poco, sono andato pure all'America, magari, lì!
È andato poco, lì a Massia!
Perché no? Say hello, and say hello! This is my cousin's house. Well, we're coming to
the wedding. 24th.
On the 24th, that's right.
Yeah, and his cousin.
And they have a restaurant too.
Montenara.
The Montenara, it's called. It's a beautiful home. You gotta see what they did to the inside of the top floor. Top floor wasn't there before. It was an arched roof, but it wasn't there, so they lifted the whole thing. It's called La Montenara. And the restaurant is where this truck is coming from now. You can see they still got guys working on it over here. They're putting the tile down on the floor now. They're making a new terrace. Okay, let's walk on down. I'm walking down the main strip. This is the Casale. Look at all these beautiful homes right underneath the mountain. Look at that's the church up there. top. That's again, that's St. Anne's Church. Gonna get the keys and I'm gonna go inside. I'm gonna take some film in there. These are all new homes. This one's being built. This is what you see from my house, from that little window. I'm like underneath it now. It's far away, but I'm underneath it. And like I said, this is all part of that same like hill that you see from my house, at that little window. And this is my cousin, Antonio. Antonio, dice ciao.
Ciao.
He fixed my house. He put my new bathroom in. Yeah, this side, you can see pretty much all of the old town. Somewhere around here, one of my houses. This is the old part of town. I was showing you the new part of town before, from where the old town was. This is the opposite. Can't even see everything. Man, it's incredible, all these mountains. My house is somewhere around here. Yep, take some more later. This is on the other side of his balcony. And this is what you see from the other side. You see the other town. This is the town I was showing you yesterday on the other part of the video. That's Asano. Alright, we're walking up the street now. This is the Italian's smallest car.
I'm gonna wind it up.
Look at my nephew, it's almost bigger than the car.
We'll wind it up just to take it off.
And we're not big people either, so you can imagine how small this thing is. Hot stuff. This is called the 500. 500 what? Yeah. I don't know, but the 500.
Little punch buggy. Little wheels, just small that.
I know. Alright, see you later. This is the road now, we're going up to St. Anne's. And it's my nephew up there walking ahead. You can see the church from here. Heck of a hike. Make you feel good though, let me tell you, after you eat. I'm gonna feel like this. See the cemetery. In the distance too. It's on the way up to the church. So some of the bigger mausoleums. We're going there another day. Alright. How the water comes out, they have like tubes. That happens to like the next spring. My nephew's right up ahead of me. Get some water because he's thirsty.
This is cool.
This is how it is. People come and they wash their clothes. This is where they scrub them. We had a drink of water. This is just another little tub that they made. If anybody just wants to fill any bottles. Look at the handle on that thing. It's like a little dragon. This is the chapel, a little chapel. This is where they do the funerals. So when you know, before you go to the church, and before you go to the cemetery. underneath the cemetery now. You look up this way here, and this is all part of that same ridge. You can see the church way up ahead now. And they come up to the steps of the church, it's like the Rocky Balboa movie. I'll show you when I get there. Like the Rocky movie when he's running up the steps. You got so many steps. This is the cemetery. It's not very wide, but it's far back. It goes up like 3 or 4 levels. And this is all lit up at night. It's not like real scary like other cemeteries are in America. They all have like little lights by every stone. Every grave has like 1 or 2 lights. It's pretty lit up. We are. Some people choose to walk up this part instead of climbing the steps. It's like have these little ridges in the ground. Go all the way up, or you can take the steps. This is Gesù incrociato sulla croce. This is Jesus being crucified. This is Jesus dies on the cross. I'm just getting tired holding this camera. The door's open. Open up the door for us, that's good.
What does that say on top of the church?
Take him off the cross. We're halfway up. Almost halfway. On the top. This is the final station. Go inside. This is the caretaker. This is how the church looks like on the inside. Have all the stations, all the saints. We still have agenda for Spiegel Agenda America.
Yes.
It's beautiful. Look at the big chandelier. In the middle. It's all lit up now. And these are all the saints on the wall. It's really tall. This is my namesake, Madonna of the Mount Carmel.
I feel like the saints keep watching.
Yeah, right? Questi amarono me. Questi.
Santa Lucia.
This is Santa Lucia, St. Lucie. This is, of course, is the altar. My sister got married here. This is St. Anne's. I'm with St. Anne's. Out of here on St. Anne's to feast. And they
walk her from here all the way into the town, all the way through the town. It's a long walk. I'm on the altar looking down. Ma va a messa qua sempre, no? Sposano pure la gente, guarda qua. People still get married here.
This is my nephew, he thinks he's Rocky. He's gonna fall any minute. Check him out. Oh man, that was funny. A lot of steps, man. I would do it, but I might have a heart attack.
Hearts can explode.
All right, that's enough of that. That was funny, Joe. I gotta show you what it looks like on the video.
I'm over here by Pietro Romano's bar. It's like a younger kids hang out here. Not only younger kids, everybody, but. For like the younger crowd.
Hello.
Hey, hello. How are you? Hello in America.
Mando free.
Si. This is the suit maker. Makes everybody suits in town. Taylor.
Agulo.
This is the church. Those are the bells you were hearing before. This is Piazza Angelo. Ciao.
Ciao.
This is where they come and hang out for a little while. These are all the stores. This is Angelo again. He makes all the suits. Moda Spina. Ciao, ciao. This is the door. We're gonna walk inside. Today's St. Rocco's feast. This is a bigger church than St. Anne's. St. Anne's is the oldest, though. This is St. Rocco. This is when I was filling the other church. This is the one that was missing out of the place in the wall that I was showing you. What they do is they take them out and they do the mass here, because this is the biggest one. And then later on tonight, they're gonna walk them all the way up those steps and put them back in the church again. Always with the little dog by his side. beautiful paintings. Originals. For the mess. Singers come up and, you know, they sing like in our church. They're pretty. And this is our Monte San Giacomo here. San Giacomo. This is what the statue really is supposed to look like. Without the legs. You know, it's just half body. This is Giacomo the Apostle. This is where the movie house was. Behind me is the fountain that I shot earlier. And this is walking through these archways. We used to come up playing all these things, and we used to pretend we were Roman soldiers in this town. This is my father's old house. Yeah. How do you like that, huh? I never knew that. I never knew this was the one. So Don Luigi and everybody, this is the house they had? They fixed up part of it, but it's still the old. Way it was.
Questi chiamano i casiette.
These are like the casiette, the little doors, right? Look at these little doors. They used to have animals in here. This is where they used to keep like all the chickens or pigs or donkeys or whatever they used to lock up. It's real short. This is like that. That's right. Okay, we'll shoot some more later. Volevo venire da America. Ehi, però è stato meglio qui che noi.
No, speriamo tutto il buono pure a me. E viene presto,
sì, sì.
Ma come stai?
No, una volta ne faccio tanto tempo. Sì, sì, ciao.
This is Pascal's phone. He doesn't hear the detail.
Oh. I did. There's so many alleys and streets. It's funny, they all lead to the same place one way or another. They all intertwine with one another. Wish I could take this from the sky just to show, you know, how all these like little roads and everything just come together. same place where we started, Pietro Romano's.
This is a real small feast now, it's not like it used to be before. And there'll be a couple other vendors by the end of the night when everybody's here. This guy sells the Toroni, the candy and nuts and everything. Look at this car. You want to laugh? That's my cousin, the cop. Okay, tanta salute, okay. Allora, come era cosa? Tutto buono. I'm gonna take a shot of the villa from the top. This is a monument that they have here in the villa. They dedicated it to all the fallen members of the town, fought in the war. The war of 1915 to 1918. Not really sure what that war was, but the world of names. It's funny seeing your name on the top. Overlooking the villa. This is where all the kids come at nighttime. This is the other side of that monument. There's other names too. People who fell in that same war. This is a continuation of that one. And then this is the war of 1940 to 1945, which I guess is the Second World War. Goes around. It's pretty big. Goes down about 2-3 levels. Just, you know, a little passageways and walkways. The band. I'm gonna go take some pictures of the band. Of course, in the villa, all you from the villa, you see all this. Let's go back upstairs. Thank you. invited to Rick's bar. That's the other bar I was talking about. I didn't get a chance to get that yet, but I'll take the video now. These guys will march all the way through the night. These guys will march all the way up to that St. Anne's playing the whole time. Imagine how much you're going to do that. Selling toys over there.
You
did it, child, Octavio. Ma chi guarda loro?
Mi nasco per te!
Ah, scopa! Che scopa?
Guarda, c'è la fontana, vedi? Bello, bello buccettino, dai, vai!
C'è bucciotto qua, ma
che è? Ha cattato il binocolo!
Ha cattato il binocolo!
C'è il gioco!
Uèi!
Buongiorno!
Buongiorno, buongiorno in Italia!
Dai, che c'è?
Tutto a posto! Tutto a posto, perché è tutto a posto! Ciao ciao. This is the Rizzo bar. Everybody's playing cards. Hanging out. ascoltare te, che mu tengo un po' video. Non avevi cresciuto, ti dico che lo chiamo.
Tra 15 anni.
No, no, che non è che ci spizzi.
Pretty clear shot actually at the altar right now. And so does my arms are getting tired. What are the kids doing? They sing?
they're gonna take the saint out later then, huh? Mm-hmm. I guess they're gonna take the saint out later. Quando americano in Italia, va! Quasi mi stiamo americano che non gioco mismo porco!
Thank you.
starting to rain. It's starting to rain over here. I've been trying to run ahead of everybody, catch up to them. I can't hardly do it. Forget it, man. I'm swallowing up hot like a dog over here. Oh, man, I'm on. If we make it, we're supposed to go all the way to the top of St. Anne's. That's where we're supposed to stop. I don't know about that, though. I'm not sure if it's President Reagan or not. I think so. It's starting to come down now. I don't think they want to get them wet. That's a real long hike, so. They might wait it out over here. I'm not sure what's going on with it. Oh, just a short stroll through the town. Part of the job, anyway. It's hard to believe so many people just start walking behind. That's how it used to be in Hoboken too, one time.
Hey, you big fella.
How you doing, cutie?
Okay.
see what happens. Shooting everybody from the back. That's like the back of the crowd. And this is St. Anne's. They have these arches led up all the way down the whole strip. There's about 30 of these things. I came ahead of everybody. It wasn't easy. Let me tell you, I'm tired as all hell. This is a traditional boat that they carry. Hey guys, how you doing? I'm by the cemetery now. Walking all the way up. I'm gonna go up ahead again. I'm gonna go to the top. This is a traditional boat that they carry. Oh boy. This will get a lot of credit. Nezi!
Ciao, ciao! Yeah, yeah.
Me a bus.
Buono, buono. Yeah, yeah, andiamo prego, vai. Fai niente, andiamo. Try to keep this steady. I'm so tired. Can't even hold my arms up. I'm zooming in on these people, but these people are still far away. As you can see.
As you know.
Hey. Surato, però
aspetta,
ti fa scurrisci la gamba.
Ah, ecco, così, così.
Qua, che sacrificio che fa questa roba. Sì, a me non più comodo. Vediamo ancora quando ne hanno arrivato. Carmine! Saluti! Come on, Angelo, you could do it. Si è arrivato, Gianni, Gianni. È arrivato pure Angelo. Questo è un miracolo che faccio, capace, capì?
Ma chi deve andare tutto il mattino, vero?
E la fa con... Arriva con Goppa e la fa con Marocchi.
È vero, è vero. È vero che fai allenamento.
Hey, it's about another. I say good. Well, that's that. Oh, she's some more later. Yeah, I finally made it inside. Everybody's out now. The church is all up.